So, just accept we are the composition of five aggregates. First aggregate, or the first function, is body. Second aggregate is sensation. We got sensation. Third aggregate is perception. We got perception. Fourth aggregate is thought. The last one is consciousness. So you are human being. You are the composition of five aggregates. So you cannot stop thinking. Cannot. If you want to stop thinking, you may be only left only four aggregates. Okay? That means you go become deva. No aggregate. Thought aggregate. Okay? Just sensation aggregate. Okay? Or you want more, no sensation, stop sensation, stop thought, you go to become arupa dhamma, phom luk phak, phom luk phak, then you don't have sensation aggregate, okay? You have no thought aggregate. So it's good, you have five aggregate to learn. Okay, now learn by accept what you think doesn't matter, don't worry, accept, because you got thought aggregate, you must think, okay? But you got thought aggregate, you got consciousness aggregate, consciousness is knowing consciousness, so wake up your knowing, okay? How to wake up your knowing? Now after lunch, not close your eye. Then your consciousness will go down. Okay, after lunch, not good.
After lunch, yeah.
Not go in a dream.
Okay. So today, I will let you wake up consciousness. More, how you know? You got eye look at me. Your mind attention to me, but poor consciousness because you sleepy. Consciousness very poor. But when you go ski, yeah, wake up or not?
You are so aware.
Your eye open, your mind attention, and your consciousness wake up. So just wake up like skiing now. Because this is
wandering mind.
Is the purpose why we practice Samatha and Vipassana, calmness and insight for wake up. Now I make you wake up. Bye. Can you see the sky, see the nature? If you fall asleep, not focus me. Focus me, you more fall asleep. You watch the sky. Okay? When you see sky, it looks like you wake up more and more, even you not go skiing. That's right?
Yeah.
You got already Samatha and Vipassana. Huh? No thought. Calmness and free from thought. That's right?
Yeah.
And inside, wake up. You see how you sit, how you doing, how you feeling. Remember this step. Now, see the nature, more and more tree and flower and sky. Now, open your eye and see the sky now, everybody. You see what happened? When you not see the sky, consciousness go down. When you see the sky, consciousness wake up. So you can practice meditation every day. You live in the beautiful nature, more seeing beautiful nature. It looks like your mind expanding. And when your mind expanding, it's more awareness of yourself. Awareness of how you doing, how you feeling. Okay, only how you doing and how you feeling. How you doing is mean your body. Okay, how you feeling is mean your sensation, mind, and mind object. Okay? Or we got only body and mind. Okay? Sensation, mind object. Okay? It's your mind. So the four foundation can make it into two, body and mind. But how to see body and mind? How? People try to visualize body, imagine body. No, we just see how. How? You know, see how? People make mistake in practicing Vipassana. Now they walk. They only focus the step. Step up, step forward, step down. But they not see how they walking. Focus is good. It's good for Samatha. But you must see how. Okay? So, see how. How you sitting? What different? Watch your body. You got stillness of mind. See how you sitting. You got relaxing and more awareness. So I just tell you more knowing about different Samatha and Vipassana. Samatha, we watch object. Watch the breath. It's nice, it's good to watch the breath. That is concentration. But you need Vipassana together. Seeing how breathing, soft or subtle, nice or rough. Okay? So now you wake up, sure, if you train this way. Open your eye again. Your eye with me. Why? If you never mind, just breathing deeply, wake up. If you ngong non, breathing deeply. So breathing deeply and more smile. Or keep your back straight. If you can, maybe you need something. Okay. Put on your head. Not fall in.
So you don't drop.
Not drop.
Drop.
Okay. Not drop. Okay, more mindful. Okay. Okay. Now, today I teach you how to develop inside. Can you touch your arm? And you just attention to my talk. You got attention to my talk. You got concentration. But how about inside? The Buddha not teaching only concentration. The Buddha teaching concentration and insight. When you eye with me, but you feel your arm. When you feel your arm, whatever you feel, cool or warm or whatever sensation or even power, whatever, doesn't matter. But when you feel your arm, you feel from heart, mental heart, not physical heart. You not feel from your brain, you feel from heart. Feel. When you feel, can you feel whatever feeling on your arm? Can you feel? Feel, not nothing, feel, feel. Can you feel? If you can feel, you can see by feeling. Can you see by feeling? Can you see by feeling? If you can see by feeling, what feeling you see? Feeling on your arm. But when you can see feeling on your arm, you can see feeling of your heart inside together because it connect together. Feeling of the body, feeling of the heart is connect together. If you can see feeling of your body on your arm, then you can see feeling in your heart. Now when you see feeling in your heart, how? See feeling on your arm. Okay? Feeling. Can you see? When you can see feeling, what happened? You're free from thought. Because your mind work another function or shift to feeling. Your thought shift your feeling. Can you feel your arm feel again? You stop thinking instantly because your mind, your thought shift to your feeling. And then, can you feel your arm feeling? And when you feel your arm feeling, you can feel your heart feeling. Then it go to your heart, become one. So we got two steps. First step, shift your thought to your feeling on the body. And next step, just mind or see your feeling. See your feeling of your arm, then you can see feeling of your heart, then it become one together. Then you got inside. Okay? Only two steps, only. Okay? First, bring your mind to your feeling on your body. Now, can you touch your palm? Can you feel your palm? Can you feel? Then, never mind. If you cannot feel your palm, you can feel whatever sensation, okay? Can you feel your palm? If you can feel your palm, it come from inside. Then you can feel sensation inside. Sensation, it come from your palm, your heartbeat inside, sensation. Okay, can you see sensation in here? If you cannot see, can you see pow? Can you see pow inside? If you can see pow outside, inside, when you got pow, you got feeling. Feeling nice and soft and subtle because when you can feel your pow, very quiet. Your heart quiet from desire, quiet from anger, quiet from whatever emotion, and stay here, quiet, okay? So this is you go into meditation by feeling power, okay? And now, can you feel power and feel power and count your power? If you count your power in harmony, 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good calmness. This is technique by a doctor in hospital. Those who got stress, the doctor just tell them to count pulse. And when you count your pulse, and in harmony, 1, 2, 3. You can let go all attachment, distraction might go away, okay? Because you are here at the present moment in harmony. This is very simple but very beneficial, okay? Beneficial. Can you count your power? Only 1 minute. Wake up. Because the nature, where is the nature? The nature when mind and body become one in harmony. And power is the body, okay? When you feel your power and count your power, your heart become one with body. This can help those who got samadhi san เขาเรียกอะไรเด็กๆอ่ะAutistic.
They are autistic. They don't.
Yeah. Let them count their power. Just count with them. If they count themselves, they don't count. You mom, count how many power you got. I count my power. You count your power and tell me. This technique to help those autistic. Okay. Samadhi meditation become longer. Longer, starting from 1 minute. Can you count your power? How many power in 1 minute? And Now I'm count my pow. Okay. And count together. Doesn't matter how many pow. Can you count? You learn so that you can help those kids who got autistic. And more counting, you more become one with pow. Okay? With mind. Not serious. Not serious. You feel wake up already. Because when you sleepy, you sleepy from inside. Then if I tell you focus me, but inside you still sleepy, you not wake up.
Yeah.
Then I must teach you from inside. Teach you from inside by practice meditation from heart. Heart feeling and aware your power and count. You count your power, you wake up. Okay? Because when your heart got no job, sleepy. When your heart got job, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1 minute, wake up. This is my technique. Okay? Okay, count power now, wake up. Yeah, because you have no job, you sleepy. You got job. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Wake up or not? Wake up. This is how to correct yourself if you got slop on top. Just count your power. 1 minute, wake up, then you sit meditation again, okay? Okay, wake up. So now, when you count your power, you can see how many power in a minute, and you can see how you wake up more and more from slop and topper. And not only from slop and topper, from all desire, from all anger, you wake up. Can you see? You see? Your mental quality become good, 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 good. This is inside, okay? Inside. So today, up to you, if you can see inside only on the body, how you doing, how you sitting, how you walking, that is, watch your step. This is attention. But know you're walking. It's no from heart, it's not no from brain. Okay? When you know you're walking, you got knowing, seeing how you walk. You got inside. But if you only want to step, not know from awareness how you walk, then you don't have inside seeing how you walk. Okay? So now many people only practice samatha. Only because they don't know how to practice Vipassana correctly. Okay? Vipassana is inside. You only want to step. But you're not aware of your walking. You know no Vipassana. Okay? Vipassana we know by awareness, see by awareness. Samatha we see by concentration. Now you watch me. You see me. You sing. With samatha. Seeing with samatha, you see me, but when you watch me see me, can you feel now you don't have to count your power or touch, feel your sensation on arm. Even you not touch your arm, can you feel your body? Can you feel sensation of the body?
But I like the method of
Because you still sleepy, okay?
And I tame my mind with my body.
Okay. Counting. Yeah. Okay, now you attention to me, but can you feel power?
Yes.
Together, my attention focus me. Mm-hmm. This is concentration samatha.
Mm-hmm.
And together, you must develop vipassana, knowing yourself through power. Knowing yourself through power. That is knowing power, okay? When you knowing power, you knowing yourself, okay? When you knowing power more, you knowing yourself and see yourself. Oh, I am sitting. I am sitting this way. I am sitting this way. Okay? So now you attention to me. You got concentration. But inside meaning, you see yourself. It doesn't matter you see Pao or see body or see how you sit. That is body foundation. But you must start from seeing the body foundation. Doesn't matter you see Pao. Okay? Now, what happened? When you more attention to me, you got more stillness of mind free from thought. And then when you feel your power, you got more and more awareness clearly, knowing more clearly. Every moment of power, you can know every moment, and even you can count, okay? And you know clearly until it look like it wake up, become I. This is Dhamma I. When you got inside, you got I. Or we can say, in other words, this is Dhamma I. If you got Dhamma I or inside seeing Pao, then you got Dhamma I or inside seeing sensation, okay? Then you got Dhamma I or inside seeing your good quality of your mind, good or bad, okay? And what you see, first I tell you, see good quality or bad quality in your mind, wholesome or unwholesome. And what you see more is it not only good or bad quality, it got conditioning, prung tang inside. Okay? You can see conditioning inside because you see Pao. And if you can count Pao, you got seeing Pao more clearly. You can see prung tang conditioning more clearly. This is Dhamma eye. This is inside meditation. You got Dhamma eye, seeing conditioning inside. Why you cannot let go? Why you still worry? Why you still stress? You count Pao first to calm down your mind in some level. Then it wake up with eye inside. We call inside or Dhamma eye. Dhamma eye seeing conditioning. Conditioning that is see suffering or stress and see, oh, the cause of suffering because my hand left for 1 week, 1 month, 1 year. But I still worry, I still cannot let go. Okay? Sometimes you help people, oh, give them, even they speak nicely, ask you for help, and then you give them all money you got. But after that, you come back home. Why? Why I give them money? But no, but you already give them. Okay? You must cut. Your hand left, your mind left, can? Left, cut. Your hand left. You gave them already. You cannot take them back. Okay? Okay? That I know what your attachment. You lost because you so nice helping
family.
People.
Family.
Helping a lot of people. Even your friend, your family, you help. And after that, you see it eye. Okay? You cannot left. Everybody like that. Help them a lot. After that, see it eye.
Everybody help.
Now cut.
No,
okay? You already help them good merit already. Okay?
Yeah,
good merit. Don't see it eye. See it eye, you lose both money and merit. Okay? If you not see it eye, you got merit.
Yeah, regret.
Okay?
If you give anything, you get merit.
Yeah, already. But if you just feel bad, yes. You got no merit.
Yeah,
you got no merit.
Yeah. You feel bad.
You lose money already, but when you lose money, just get something that is merit. Okay?
No regret.
Okay?
Yeah.
Not attached. Okay?
Don't
Hmm. You feel good now because your problem is you got
seedai.
My seedai ให้น้อยไปหน่อยอะไรเงี้ย
My father he teach us a lot when we were young.
Yeah.
But because I'm living in the West now a long time. I feel I lost connection with the meditation and the Buddhist Dhamma.
Yeah.
I now not too busy. The children grew up. I want to go back. My father meditation every day teaching us.
Yeah, but must meditation not seedai also. Okay? In daily life. Let go. How to meditation in daily life?
Yes.
Let go.
Let go.
ไม่เสียดาย
okay.
Let go everything okay,
okay?
You come alone you cannot take anything
go
with
alone.
You let go let go let go you got already good house good family that is your profit already okay so you just let go okay
just worry about children but then worry
no need everybody come by their karma come by their karma you cannot change their karma okay if they got good karma they got result good okay but for you now if you just worry you add bad karma okay not add any bad karma do good karma okay
Yeah, the worry gave me bad heart operation.
And the
Now, can you see something change in your heart? You feel more
freer.
Smile,
yes.
More relaxed. Mm-hmm. But sometimes you feel seedai or bad again. Mm-hmm. We call conditioning. Mm-hmm. We call patijasumupabat.
Conditional.
Okay. ปฏิจจสมุปบาท meaning conditioning thing conditioning each other conditioning ปรุงแต่งไปเรื่อยตามกระบวนการนะนะ so just learn that is good the Buddha just learn it always bring all sentient being lost with conditioning until got stress and sufferingThen, just see now, you got stress and suffering, and why, what make you stress and suffering? What see you now? How to see you now? Just
pressure from your life.
Smile. If you cannot smile, touch your palm. Mm-hmm. When you touch your palm, you can feel here. When you can feel here, you can feel here. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And when you can feel here inside your heart, you can see.Conditioning inside. Conditioning inside, in Bali word we use patijasumupabat. Patijasumupabat, tham an aasai kan lae keut khun. Tham an aasai kan lae keut khun. We call conditioning or dependent origination. You see conditioning, the Buddha say, those who see conditioning, seeing Dhamma. We call Dhamma. Dhamma isSomething depend on each other. Can you see Dhamma? Dhamma. That is when you got desire, see your desire. When you got anger, see your anger. That is Dhamma.
Yeah.
And when you see desire, you can see what else. When you got desire, you got attachment. See attachment. When you see attachment, what else? You see stress and suffering. When you see...All these things clearly, you know how to come out. That's why if you don't see this thing clearly and know how to come out, you see Dhamma, okay? And you see Dhamma, the Buddha say, you see the Buddha. So where the Buddha? Seeing Dhamma. And where Dhamma? See what you got. With accept, understanding and letting go, okay? See Dhamma.With accept, understanding, and letting go, then you got Dhamma eye, okay? Now, very simple, okay?
Simple, but
difficult to practice. Right?
No, not difficult. Come back here.
Always have to do this. Yeah. All the time.
No. Now, can you feel? Can you feel? Can you feel your body? With your nice weather, cool. If you can feel body, you can feel your sensation. If you can feel body, you can feel sensation and your heart, and then you can feel Dhamma. Okay? Now, don't have to touch. Can you feel relaxing on your body? Then you can feel Dhamma. First, I teach you Furia. This is for learning. After you learn already, you don't have to, you don't have to touch, but you can feel wind blow, relaxing, nice or cool. Can you feel? If you can feel, you can feel more and more Dhamma inside. Okay. Now, feel now, because when you feel more and more, even you feel your body relaxing, you got Dhamma already, Dhamma eye, because you see your body by inside. Okay? Can you feel, even your eye with me, can you feel how you sit? How you sit? Even your eye look at me, but you see yourself by feeling. Or you see yourself by awareness. This is, you got Dhamma eye. Dhamma eye, but you only start to got Dhamma eye, seeing your body. But when you see more your body, you can see something in your body. That is your sensation, mind, and mental quality. Just learn from your body. Sitting, you know, you aware. When you aware, you see. When you see body, you can see sensation. When you see sensation, you can see all mental state. That's why we use breathing. Because breathing is body. We call breath body. Okay? Instead of you feel the body sitting posture, sometimes you can use your breathing by just feel. Even you watch me, can you feel your breathing? If you feel your breathing, you can see your breathing from feeling. If you can see your breathing from feeling, you can see your feeling itself. So, when you open your eye, you watch me, you watch your friend, you watch your job, but you breathing or not, you breathing every moment, just practice, just feel the breathing already there, and just feel you are breathing. Because when you feel you are breathing, even you watch people, watch your job, this is you practice meditation, concentration. You watch people, watch your job. Inside, feeling your breathing. You got feeling and seeing by feeling. How you breathing nicely, smoothly, this is inside. Then when you get used to this thing, concentration, attention on your job, but feel your breathing when you do any work, you got breathing, you feel your breathing together, you got inside. Even you cooking, you breathing or not, you feel your breathing. But people don't know, they only try to focus the breath, okay? When you open, cross your eye, you focus the breath and feel breathing. But when you open eye, you cannot focus breath, you focus your job, focus your friend, focus who you talking. But feel your breathing. Okay? Understand now? Now you focus me by attention, but feel your breathing. Okay? You cooking, you focus attention on your cooking and feel your breathing. But when you cross your eye, you can both focus your breath and feel your breathing. Okay? That's very simple. So when you focus by attention, not by eye. Okay? Okay? By eye. By eye, you got stress in your brain. Now, just keep attention on me. What happened when you keep attention on me, watch me, and feel breathing? I'm a monk, no problem. If you watch politician, breathing disturb.
Angry.
And when you watch a monk and feel your breathing, but better. Wash yourself and feel breathing. You got more calmness and much better. Wash yourself to your breathing and feel your breathing. Now, before you close your eye, can you watch my attention? For example, can you watch your seat? Normally, you use your eye to bring your mind there, watch your seat. No. Can you just keep attention on your seat? Directly from your mind, attention on your seat, how soft or how hard your seat. Can you keep attention?
Okay.
If you cannot, I put a nail underneath. Wow, attention. Okay?
I need that.
Attention. You see attention? When you got a nail, your mind, very good meditation. Still, very still and one pointedness. You got one pointedness of mind. Can you stay still one pointedness like you keep attention on the nail underneath, but no nail? Keep attention on your breathing. Can you stay still there? And attention there, breathing move, attention not move, your mind not move, knowing not move. Now can you move your hand now and keep attention on your hand movement? Do it now. Hand move, movement, but your knowing not move. Knowing with good attention, knowing not move. People don't know. They focus from brain on the blood. Then your mind move following the blood. Move out, move in, because they focus from brain. But if you focus from my attention, attention still, more stillness, can see even moving. Breathing, moving slowly, can see clearly. Okay? So now just keep your attention good, not move. Stay in the middle. How to stay in the middle? Uprising your back, uprising your shoulder, and your attention not swaying. Knock down, not swaying, just stay in the middle. And then you can keep attention. Even the Buddha said the long breathing. It looks like your attention on the long breathing. You see your breathing go inside from top view. Normally you start with attention on your breath in front, then your attention move, go to your brain. But today we do meditation. We not do meditation from brain. We do meditation from my attention. Now keep uprising and face uprising, shoulder uprising. Can you keep attention inside? How? The internal breathing. It's called in vertically. Can you keep attention knowing the breathing inside or internal breathing? How it moves? And how you know it? You don't have to try to focus in front. You only keep attention on every moment, okay? So now, always start with long breathing. If you start with short breathing here, you always lost attention in your brain and focus by your brain, okay? Now, separate your mind from your brain by long breathing first, okay? When you separate your mind free from your brain, calmness so beautiful. Can you just keep attention? Notice. Okay? Now this is second step. The first step I tell you watch. Now you can keep attention in the middle. Just go to the next step. Notice. Can you notice your breathing? Notice breathing in from your mind. Notice breathing out. Even the breathing go in vertically. You don't have to watch. You always watch something in front. But today I give you technique. Notice. Notice and aware. Aware by feeling. Feeling your breathing together. Notice with feeling from heart. You got awareness. Feeling and notice. Can you feel your breathing in long? And notice. Can you feel your breathing out long and notice? This step, when you got feeling and notice, you can feel in between breathing in and out got a pause. It got a pause, 2-3 seconds. Can you notice the pause together? Now, very good. You can close your eye if you can notice, and with good awareness every moment by feeling together and notice and close your eye and do by yourself now for some minutes. Notice. Feeling your breathing in and notice, and the pause and notice, and feeling your breathing out and notice, with smile, with relaxing and letting go. More notice, more mindfulness, very sharp. More feeling, more awareness, more heart wake up, open. Feeling and notice. And smile. Then when you smile, breathing become deeper, long and deeper. Deeper into your heart. Before you're breathing very shallow into your lung only. Now smile together. You can notice breathing go deeper, long and deep. And with smile, it become more absorbed. With smile in your heart, with relaxing and smile, it become deep meditation by itself. Smile and relaxing and smile already now. and notice, and you got more feeling, it more open up with more awareness inside. Your heart open with more awareness inside, and you got more clear seeing into the nature of mind. Very nice. More notice, more aware, breathing become soft and softer, much softer. Very nice. And breathing become absorbed to everywhere in your body. More awareness, it more open your heart, and the breathing go everywhere in your heart and your body. We call internal breathing inside, internal breathing, a whole breathing inside, so beautiful, that is your power. We call in Thai pran. The breathing become pran, lom pran, leiet. Okay, more mind, more awareness, it become pran, lom pran, thi leiet. ลมปราณคือลมแห่งชีวิตทำให้สุขภาพดีขึ้นJust reveal, not hurry to come out before we finish this session.Just reveal how the calmness is. Learn and reveal. More reveal, more understanding. Reveal inside how calmness is, how wake up is, how awareness knowing clearly is. Just reveal.More reveal, you got more understanding, and it will be connected to the next time when you practice. You can come into this state really quickly. More review, more understanding. And more review, you got more nice calmness. more review, you got learning more and more. Learn inside what you feel, the calmness. How you feel the calmness. Learn inside.